Hey yo, what's good everyone? Welcome to my channel. This is Mauro and today we're gonna react again to NHL Great Saves of the Decade since 2010 to 2019. This is gonna be amazing. This is the first time I'm checking out saves. We checked out the biggest hits. We checked out different players. We checked out what else we checked out? I don't know. We checked out a little bit of everything, the beauty of hockey, everything. So I'm starting to like these sports always more. That's amazing. So guys, if you have any more requests, just please write them down. Feel free to do so. And I'm gonna do them as fast as I can. But yeah, let's go back to the video and let's check out these great saves.
Let's the shot go. Happy Bull in the save. Another chance. Oh, what a Ooh. Save by Nikolai.
I remember, you know, I'm a Juventus fan and Buffon is like the best goalkeeper of all time. And I can say that not just because I'm a Juventus fan, but I think anyone can corroborate that. And I remember against Lyon, he made a save that exactly like that one. That was insane. So this is so beautiful. This is my favorite. I mean, it's the first one, but it's my favorite already.
Here's Santarelli again in front. Higgins, another great save. Two sensational saves by James
Wow.
Ryder. Higgins and Burrows, and the crowd standing and buzzing.
Damn.
Disbelief in what James Reimer has done early on.
And now the hash marks as it's dealt back in. And Santa Claus. Oh, it was tucked with a wide open.
Wow. He saved it with the stick.
The save.
Damn. My God, but that ball is so little, you know, it's so difficult to check out all the movements with the ball going so fast. I don't know, I'm not the only one who has trouble seeing the ball, you know, if you're not like totally focused on that.
First of the year, leaves it for Skinner. Skinner dances around, Hayes goes right to the net. On goal, what a stop by Lundqvist!
Wow.
Threw his arm up in the air, lost his stick and made the save.
What a save by Lundqvist. Lundqvist just makes an unbelievable
pad
save to keep this
My
in
God.
Game.
Here's Hughes giving it across. Oh, what a save! Oh.
That's crazy!
What a save by Hart.
And he props yeah. on the wall. Jack Johnson moving in. Johnson fires a shot. And
wow.
doesn't go in. Oh How did Lehtinen reach behind him and stop that one? What an outstanding stop.
That was
he
amazing.
Even stopped this.
Through the middle now.
That's Derek crazy.
The skate of Paul Crosby has it. He sets up. Perot. What a save. Oh, man.
And they saw the score.
Out of nowhere. Larceny on David Perot.
Damn.
Akayev into the offensive zone. Rush shot off the crossbar. Rebound. And a diving save by Fleury.
Damn.
What a stop. Diving across the goal
I love saves so much.
Left to Wheeler. 1 minute to go. Wheeler hit the side of the net. Hit the post.
Bob, it hit the leg of Johnson quick. He kicked it up back in behind. He fell down and then kicked his leg to make the save. Watch the leg in behind. he planned
That's
it too.
Crazy.
I mean, it's not like it was just a reaction.
He'll leave it for Neal into Richards. Ribeiro.
Oh! Unbelievable save by Coughlin. He came across
wow.
and just robbed the oh. Dallas player.
Holy.
And I think, you know, I think that's what I'm thinking, that makes those saves in hockey is like 10 times more difficult than in football. Because in football, you're not wearing all that gear. Oh my God, here, I think it's pretty heavy, I think, wearing all that. So I think you're a little, you know, a little being slowed down when you have to move being a goalie. Wow. Wait, but I'm thinking, do the goalie has the... Yeah. They do wear the roller skates, right? The goalies.
Jumping!
And the Leafs on the attack again. Here's MacArthur. Oh, what a save by Thomas!
Oh my God.
That is the most spectacular one of the night.
Wow. He even stopped him.
Carlson drops it off. MacArthur back to Carlson. Oh my goodness. Marc-Andre Fleury with one of the most amazing saves I've ever seen. And now we got a battle over there in the corner.
That's crazy that they even stopped the ball.
High slot. Skinner the redirection. Wow, saved by Rask on his belly.
Damn.
He tries to squeeze the knees. Evan Rodriguez denied on an impossible Tuukka Rask save.
Johansson to Johnson. Oh, what a stop by Barra. He went around the world with the pad. You won't see that every day.
Wow.
Waits as Mantha comes in. 2-on-0. Here's, oh, Bobrovsky! A skate save from point blank range. How did Bobrovsky stop the 2-0 break?
Here the Canadians.
It is cool.
He dropped it back. He shot. Oh, my word. I've seen everything now. Robin Leonard, if you don't get a standing ovation, you are getting robbed blind.
That was crazy. That was crazy because, you know, being a goalie, that it's like the defender threw himself in front of the ball. You see the ball at the last second. So that was truly insane.
Back for Marlow. Cross for Thornton. And what a save by Varlamov.
Oh, Semyon Varlamov comes across with a gorgeous save.
Yeah.
Centering try in front. They play it down. Well, Kessel, and it wouldn't go.
Marty Brodeur.
Wow.
A smile. For the wrong reason on Phil Kessel's face.
Long shoot and set play, Daniel Sedin. Great save by Jimmy Howard. And Daniel wonders if that was a
goal. The reflex is crazy.
Glove save regardless from Jimmy Howard.
He couldn't control. There's a shot. Miller's save. High in the air. Comes down. Miller took it away.
I'm not worthy. Oh, Becky, this was something else.
Haglund, here's Kempe. Oh, Rask stacks the pads. He goes old school.
Hell.
Zona's rules is winning the deep. Bounces without it. From Rafa.
Oh, my God.
To make the save. There will be a penalty, but what a stop by the Nashville goaltender to keep his team on.
Why do they say there will be a penalty? What did he cannot go outside of his area.
Top.
Draws Siegel. Chara in front. Krejci. Wow, saved by Lundqvist. Henrik Lundqvist with one of the saves of the year.
Wow.
And they'll be able to say that 3 months from now.
Oh my God, that is insane.
Walking right out in front, back in, and the puck, rebound shot. Ooh. It did not go in. It didn't go in. Unbelievable. Wow, that was close. Here's Henrik, backhand pass, shot. Oh, great save, Jimmy Howard. As he robs Burrows looking for a second of the game. What a stop. Kopitar, he'll walk it in.
He threw his body in front of the ball.
Down right back to him, a save by Vasilevsky. And he keeps it out of the net, reaching behind him.
How? Like this? Oh my God, that was insane.
Take away, Clarkson. Shot save Lundqvist. Puck comes loose. A wraparound try by Clarkson and Lundqvist got there in time. Still loose and a shot goes off the side of the goal. My.
That way on his knees though. That left center.
Three times.
You can hook that in and he would have except Delzato and the stick.
Wow.
Lundqvist prevented it and then the big left hand of Lundqvist swatted away the rebound chance.
Nice work.
I think the most insane save here, it was the defensor that did it. Because that guy went like so sure to make the goal. Then the goalie made that good save. But before was the defense was really good.
Tanguy again, a miraculous stop by Quick to get over and Robin Aginla. Miller starting towards the bench. Broken up, look out. He's gonna head back. Zetterberg from center. Diving with the glove was Ryan Miller. And he gets a standing ovation from some of the fans here at Joe Louis.
Looking goal mouth. Up top, across it goes. Oh, what a save! Justin Peters!
And the reflexes is it.
On Yager.
Oh my God, the reflexes are insane on some of those.
Got it to Wilson, save made by Delia. Then Verona out to Wilson. Oh, and another save! My goodness! They are still standing here. Carl tries to swing the Menstikoff, and here he comes.
He'll drop it back. Brian Boyle scores. No, Mrazek got it. Mrazek recovered. Boyle thought he had it, and it's blown dead.
Wow.
Feast your eyes on this one, folks.
Damn.
If it's not, I can't think of a better chance.
Now a big rebound in front, a shot off the goalpost. Another shot, another goalpost. No. Allen made the save after the initial shot hit the goalpost.
What a play that is there. We've seen that before with him, haven't we?
That was crazy. First he took it off and then he threw it away so no one could get it because he couldn't catch it. He couldn't stop it with his glove.
Kittler is shooting the flag.
Dwayne Rollison has just been outstanding
wow.
in this first period.
That must be so difficult.
Leverkusen, Ovechkin, just a piece from Carey Price, and then the bar. Are you kidding me? And Ovi, the slow clap for Carey Price, unreal.
Spanik with it, though. Backhand's one in front.
You know you do a good save when even the opponent is clapping his hands.
In, he dangles, he holds, passes. What a save! Oh, mercy! What a stop wow. by Cam Ward!
Referee today, lucky able to long rebound. Oh, Miller, fabulous on Grabowski.
Those are insane.
The end of his goalie stick, or
to get the ball with the stick
win.
Like that, when the ball is going so fast.
Raymond fake the shot, stops up in front. Lupo missed it. Come on, scores. No, he didn't. Didn't get to the net. He thought he'd scored. But the puck didn't get in there.
I think it hit Holland in front.
Comes out of the stick to Frolik. Frolik.
Rebound. Oh, what a save. Little of an open net. And snatched into the air by the paddle of Cam Ward.
Now a turnover. Ben hands it off. And is that Brodeur's glove again? He keeps it out of the net to keep it at 3-1.
Mid ice. A shot. High. Glove side of Darling. Big rebound. Happen to see who's on it. In front. Darling. What a save. Magnificent. Oh, a second save by Scott with Darling.
With his leg.
Zajac's broken his stick. Here come the Rangers. Gavrik. Little chip play. What a save by Brodeur. Tried to chip it over top of him.
Well, how about this save early on by Brodeur? 40-year-old still has some flexibility.
Damn.
He makes a great effort.
40 years old. How old?
Tried to chip it over top of him. Well, how about this save early on by Brodeur? 40-year-old still has some flexibility.
Wow, 40 year old. I mean, it's like Buffon. I mean, now he's 43 years old and he's still playing.
He makes a great effort to keep one out this time.
Now Wheeler, cross ice pass and a big save by Murray. And then he scrambles back across to stop Scheifele.
Unbelievable. Two wonderful saves. One, and how about that position to get back?
It doesn't get any better than that right there.
Wow, that was so beautiful. Yeah, this one we already checked it out. That was so beautiful. I really enjoyed reacting to these videos. I hope you enjoyed it as well. Please leave a like if you did so. Keep on recommending me more amazing videos to check out, you know, to make a good reaction to this beautiful sport. And that's it, guys. And I will see you next time.